You know, when I first got elected to the state legislature, I was told by my campaign consultant, "You gotta stop working on women's issues." And I thought about it, but I thought, if I don't work on these issues, well, who will? And so it's always been a cornerstone of my legislative work. Lawmakers bring their personal experiences to making laws. And if women aren't at the table, then their perspective will not be reflected.